I've literally always loved the water since I was a kid. Anytime I went on holiday with my folks, soon as we get to the beach, I would just be in the water all day long. They would literally, I'd be sunburnt on my back, and the rest of me would be like stone white because I'd just been like face down in the water looking at fish. It just hits that special nerve in me that it brings me the happiness, it brings me joy. It is my favourite place to be. I don't think there was ever a time when I thought, that's what I want to do. It was just always there for me. I don't ever remember a time when I didn't want to be in the water all the time. I think I was just born with it, I think. Everything else really comes after it. Anything else comes up, you see a good surf report and that's all you do. And there's no other plans but going surfing. When you're in the water and you're on a wave, there's literally nothing else in the world that matters. Doesn't matter what's going on at home, work, it all disappears, all fades away and just left with you on the wave in that moment. And the fact that it's just sick fun as well. It doesn't matter how, if you've had 2 hours sleep or 8 hours sleep, I'm in the same state of mind as soon as I've like caught that first wave.